right now? Are you kidding me? Oh my Lin. Oh my Roy. What the low? Fire Emblem Heroes. Bruh, it's finally that time. Let's freaking go right now, guys. So here we are with Fire Emblem Heroes releasing on the 2nd of February. I actually got this a little bit later, but who cares about that? It's all about that footage for you guys. We're about to start this game right now. New game data is available for download. Oh, this game's gonna be so awesome. Wi-Fi recommended. Download over 50. Oh, no. New game. Do I have to do this now? All right, it's gonna be quick. Yo, I am so freaking excited for this right now, guys. Like, you guys have no idea. You have no idea how hype I am right now. Oh, man. I heard, you know, just about the story of this game. And, you know, I can't actually record this, so, like, I could totally show you guys what's going on for this game. Although it is going to be, like, I think a smaller display when I put this on YouTube. I don't know. Because this is, you know, for phones and everything like that. So, I don't know how it's going to look, but I don't really think it's going to look that great. But, hey, it doesn't matter. Data download complete. The opening movie will now play. Please adjust your volume as needed. So, what does that mean? Y'all, okay, I'll let you guys see this right now. Why was that so awesome? Sorry, I had to kind of mess with my volume there so that way you guys could hear that, like, clearly. Enter a nickname. Alright, so we're going to go with... You guys already know the deal. We're going to go with that Andre, because you guys already know the deal. Should we go with that Andre? I mean, I don't know if we should. Should we go... No, we shouldn't. We should not. Kashe. Should I... Oh my... Yes. That's good, right? No. I said Kashe, my boy. Yes, Kashe, done. So I think that's good enough. You guys already know the Fire Emblem Fates Legend name. Let's freaking go. Preface, part one. I summon thee. Ooh, you're here? In the ritual? Okay, I'm not doing that. Okay, I'm not doing my old, like, you know, Fire Emblem voices. I'm just going to read it normally because, you know what? I'm going to just enjoy this. I don't want to have to, like, alter my voice to make this sound right. Ooh, you're here? Then the ritual actually worked. Ahem. Sweet. Oh, great hero from another world. Thou hast come so far to fulfill your role in our legend. For our kingdom now stands on the very brink of ruin, and thou... And now... Yo, why does Anna look so, like, good? She looks juicy, my boy. Hold on. Are you really our great hero? You don't look like the thee and thou type. Well, I don't really think we've ever used the word thee or thou in this freaking franchise. What's that? You want to know where you are and how you got here? Fair enough, you're in. You're in. Found you! Oh, snap, we got an axe fighter? Drat. Drat, how did one of these Emblions get here already? Stand back, I'll take care of him somehow. Oh, snap, bro. Player phase. Let's move. Oh, shoot. Let's go. Anna said it herself, bruh. Oh, so we got to swipe it right now? Oh, snap, dude. This is like Fire Emblem, bro. All right. Yo, I'm getting snaps all over the place. All right, now we're going to attack. So what we got to do is swipe all the way to the enemy, and we engage in this. She got an axe, bro? Oh, shoot. Yo! And we already leveled up. That's insane. That is cool. Good, but as commander, I must... keep striving for more. Yes. All right, that's it. So I think we just finished that up. Nice. We took care of him. My name is Anna. I'm the commander of the Order of Heroes. We believe that heroes should live free. Our enemies, however, enslave them, the fiends. This realm has gateways to the world where heroes come from. Have you heard of the World of Awakening? No. How about the World of Birthright? Or the World of Conquest? There are so many more! Yes, dude, let's go! Wait, did I just say no to the World of Awakening? Yes, of course I know what that is. Like, hello? If she talked about Birthright and Conquest, I obviously know, like, what Awakening is. The Emblian Empire invades those worlds and binds their heroes to service. We fight for their freedom. That's dope, dude. That soldier went from the Emblian Empire, which will soon invade our neighboring kingdom, Asker. Desperate for help, I performed a summoning ceremony, and blah, blah, blah. Luckily, yes, but no time to rest. We have an act fast if we're going to save our kingdom. Sweet! Oh, man. Guys, you have no idea how freaking, I don't even know, hype I am right now. The legend? First things first, I summoned you here with the divine Breedablick. Breedablick. That's the name of our relic that I brought. It fires something out of it, according to legend, but Breedablick doesn't look like any bow I've ever seen. Legend also calls it the True Key, which, if raised high, will summon the great hero who can fire it. That's what I did, and now you're here, so it's all yours now. Hopefully you can figure out how to... There she is, get her. Oh my god, will these guys freaking leave her cutie butt alone, you know what I mean? Like, Jesus. Strat, more of those Emblian soldiers. I can't defeat them all by myself, and you're not equipped to help me. Well, that helps. You run while I hold them off. Take Breedablick and get out of here, Kashe. She said my name. What's that? That bright light coming from... Oh my... Oh! Virion! Oh my god! Virion! Ah! I am Virion, the finest archer of the fairest of realms. Delighted to be of service. Oh my god, Virion's here, guys. My favorite archer. How'd you do that? You summoned a hero, Kashe. Of course, I had to pick Virion. Let's go, bruh. You just picked up Breedablick, and you're already able to use it. But there's no time to chat now. This Virion and I need to get fighting. Oh yeah, so we're kind of. You must keep space between you and your foe. All right, okay, I get that. So now what we're gonna go ahead and do is get freaking Virion in the action right now. Let's go! Oh my god, that was awesome. Now we're gonna go ahead and use Anna. Go ahead and strike this mother trucker. Oh! That was so nice. Oh my god. And then we got the weapon triangle in the bottom, which is also cool. Oh my god, 6 damage. Give me that right now. Let's do this. My special skill, Night and Sky, is ready to be used. It activates after I take a certain number of actions in a fight. She got a special move? Yo, after my special skill is ready, I use it when I next fight someone. So now, attack! Alrighty, let's go. Oh, so she's like purple now, so she's ready to do that special move. Oh! What? My boy! Oh my god, she almost leveled up twice. That's insane, dude. Oh my goodness. Why is Anna so freaking strong? Oh my. So she got 13 attack, 11 speed. Oh man. 4 defense and 5 resistance. Okay. Alright, well that's not necessarily too good, but you know, we'll build those stats up. We won, it's all thanks to you, Kashe. Thank you, Anna. Why, none of us in this Order of Heroes can actually summon these heroes. Ha, I never doubted for a second that you were the great hero. You're the one who will save our kingdom. Our order is small, summoner. But, welcome to our ranks. Please help us and find more heroes to assist us. Now that you're here, I just want to know that we'll fin against blah, blah, blah. Alright, that's cool. We got 15 orbs, whatever that means, and that's basically it for, like, the tutorial stage. Oh my god, how many more things do I have to download? Wow. Seriously, what else am I downloading? Am I downloading more stages, dude? Yes. Whoa. Let's go! Yo, I like that. Let's go. Yes, Lynn. Let's go. Alright, shut up, Robin. Oh, okay, so everyone says let's go, and then Lucina's over here like, okay. Let's go. Shut up. Alright, Takumi, of course, has to join the bandwagon. Alright. And Camilla is just all by herself in that sexy little
Yes.
Yummy. All right, and then we got Alphonse, or Alphonse. I'm going to call him Alphonse because that sounds much better. So this is one of the new characters introduced in this game. So, all right, so guys, don't get mad at me for making this assumption, but is Alphonse and the whole Asker Kingdom gonna be the new generation for Fire Emblem, since we've had already, you know, Fates, Birthright Conquest? So is the new Fire Emblem game for the Switch gonna be based off of these new characters right here? Like, we don't know much about them right now, obviously, but, you know, later in this game, and maybe if we even have a Switch game that revolves around the storyline, we'll be learning more about their story in particular. That would be so cool. And Sharina. I'm gonna call her Sharina. Princess of Asker and also, okay. Yeah, but I really like the look of these characters, man. They look so awesome. Got Martha over here. And then just make a full rotation. Man, this is gonna be such Young Lion. They have their own names. Lady of the Plains. Okay, what the hell? High Deliverer? I never heard that once around Robin's name. Future Witness, never heard that one either. I mean, the future part, I get that. Wild Card? Bewitching Beauty? Okay, that kind of makes sense. Prince of Asker, Princess of Asker. Commander. Altian Prince, obviously. Dragon Scion. Young Lion, I really like that for Roy. That sounds so much like him. He looks... Oh, yeah. Okay, anyway, though. Alright, that was cool. World of Zenith. Sweet, dude. Prince with Golden Wings. Prologue 1. Ooh, so we need to pay with the orbs in order to go through the story. That's interesting. Commander Enna, you're alright. Wait, who is this with you? You don't know my name. Could it be Kashe, the Legend of Fire Emblem Fates? Of course it is. It is, Prince Alphonse. The legend is true. I raised Breidabik and then raised... Oh, sorry. And then Kashe appeared. Our great hero is here and can use the divine weapon, too. And for what Breidabik shoots, it's truly wonderful. It fires heroes right out of it. Unbelievable. So you're our great hero come to... from another world, Kashe. I am Alphonse, Prince of Asker, member of the Order of Heroes. A pleasure to meet you. Thanks, bro. I'm sorry to ask of this of you so soon after we've met, but I have need of your help. Our order is devoted to fighting the Emblian Empire, which invades worlds from heroes are from. One of the worlds of mystery, I have dire news. The Empire has newly taken over that world. We need to make our way to the World of Mastery to free it. And Commander Anna, there's one more thing. I spotted some odd with the soldiers. Someone odd. Jesus Christ. A strange man, not an Imperial soldier, nor a hero from the World of Mystery now under their control. Oh, it's probably that guy with the mask. Yo, that guy looks so, like, looks like a bird, honestly. Like, what is that guy's name, bro? That's what they called him. They called him, like, the mystery man. A strange man, you say? Did he seem allied with the Emblian Empire? I don't know. I've never seen him before. He wears a mask and keeps his face a secret even from them. But now he must rush into battle. Soldiers approach. That is so cool, bro. So we now have Alphonse on our team right now. Okay, I see you. Keep the weapon triangle in mind, Kashe. Do I have to learn about this now? It's okay, I know how to do this. Okay, so these guys, man, it's been a while since I've, like, tried to play strategically with these things, man. Sword fighter, lance fighter, axe fighter. Okay, I got you. I love this music, it's like a remix. I love it. Alright, so we're gonna go, alright, so Alphonse uses Iron Sword. Oh, and you can even see what their special move names are. We got Daylight. Obviously, we got Night Sky for Anna, and then, oh, did I just choose to move? Crap, I didn't mean to do that. Can I go back? Oh, okay, I can go back. She has Night Sky, and then Virion doesn't have one. That's a shame. That's a damn shame, bro. Alright, I'm not gonna move him yet. So, dude, this is so cool. I love the whole just interface of this game. It's just so nice. It's so cool. Alright, so this guy's danger zone is, like, right there. Sword fighter. So anyone got a lance over here? Iron axe, iron sword. All right. So it looks like we're just gonna be neutral. We're gonna move Alphonse there. Move Anna there. Okay, hold on. Give me a second. All right, we're gonna go ahead and move Virion right there. Enemy phase. Let's go. And they're all moving in. All right, perfect. I'm ready right now. So the axe fighter is down there. So I'm gonna go ahead and choose. Oh shoot, man. Can I pair up? Oh, I can't pair up yet. Is that even an option in this game? That's what I'm kind of wondering, actually. We gotta be careful. These guys... Oh, snap. Oh, and I can... Yes, that's what I want to do. I want to make sure I have the danger zone for, like, everyone. Yes, perfect. All right, so Viron is in the danger zone for that. All right, if I hold it and then let go of it, that's basically it. As you will. Shoot, dude. This is the one thing that I don't like, though. Virion is now in danger. And if I just select him, I'm just going to go right into fighting. I can't do anything. I can't even go into my stats or anything, bro. That's crazy. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and move all the way back here. Now his danger zone is, like, right there. That's crazy. Yes. We're going to go ahead and protect Virion, though. Alright. I'm just kind of getting used to this, guys. Sorry if I'm not doing so much as of right now. And we'll put Anna right there. I'm hoping this is safe. Because, holy crap, I'm scared. Ah! Oh! Okay, okay. But Alphonse can do so much damage. It's crazy. Alright. Sword on sword. 5 freaking damage. Jesus Christ, dude. Alright, and that's basically it. That's insane, bro. Holy crap. Alright, so can I do... Ah, okay, so I can see the stats before I do this. Alright, so I am going to kill him, so that's good. Virion, do your magic, my boy. Mmm, yes, how tasty. I like that. And he leveled up already. Okay, Virion. Yes, Virion, give me that. I could do no less, not with my reputation. Hey, you already know, my boy. Alright, Alphonse is already at 5 HP. That is not good, bro. Okay, so I already know what I'm doing. Shall we? I'm going to go... Do I have any items, though? I couldn't even use anything. Let's go. And I'm going to go ahead and kill him right now. Get the heck out of here, bro. Your time's done. Alright, and we leveled up with Anna, too. Nice. Alright, cool. So we got to be more careful with Alphonse, but pretty sure we should be fine. Holy nuts, dude. Anna, she's so tanky. Why, dude? Oh my goodness. That was so good. And that's it for that. Holy crap, dude. I am loving this game right now. Whoa, so we got Mr. Birdman over here with his feathers and stuff. We got Mystery Man. Who are you, stranger? Alphonse, this must be the masked man that you saw. You, tell us, are you a soldier in the Emblian Empire? If so, then you stand on the side of evil. Really? The Empire shouldn't be entering the world of his heroes, let alone conquering them. Oh, really? And I suppose you want us to close the gateways, too? In your dreams. Oh! How dare you? Where are you going? Get your... Okay, get back here and answer for yourself. Damn, fellow. He's gone. Oh, my God. He said, damn. I thought this was for little kids, bro. Why? Oh, my God. Those gateways he mentioned, Kashe. They connect our world to all those who... Where heroes live. Your royalty of the Askren Kingdom... like Alphonse, have the ability to open these gateways. Oh, snap. And the royalty of the Emblian Empire are also able to close the gateways. Okay, so it's basically like the Dragonbane kind of ability in Fates, to where royals can open up certain pathways. Long ago, our two families worked in harmony to open and close these ways to other worlds. But the Embla began to use the power for evil, leaving all the gates open. The Empire began invading those worlds. We cannot slam the gates shut. Only they can. We can fight them, however. That's why... We Askrens form the Order of Heroes to stop the Emblians. Now, let's hurry to the world of mystery. Alphonse, your sister has been on a scouting mission. I feared that she might be in danger. Also, now we're going to be meeting up with Alphonse's sister. Alrighty. Quest progress. February quest. Chaos foes with interest. Oh, wow. This is so cool. Alright, guys. So, I think that's a very good time to kind of end off the episode. Thank you all so much for watching this episode of Fire Emblem Heroes. I guess you could say that I'm doing a playthrough on this game. I mean, I kind of want to see how I can maneuver my way with this game with the, you know, recording it. Because I don't want you guys to always see this regular view that you guys are seeing probably right now. But if you guys enjoy this, make sure as always to hit that like button. That would be super awesome if we could get a lot of support on this first episode of this brand new game. It's super fun so far. I love the way, you know, it kind of keeps its way like a regular Fire Emblem game. But it kind of has like a new look and everything, a new kind of gameplay style. But anyway, let me know how you guys feel about this game in the comments below if you guys already have it. And I'll talk to you all in the next video. But until then, thank you all again for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Peace, Marquezis. Stay awesome.